Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. As you can see, we are researching quite a lot of the laser turret damage and speed and stuff, because I will be building up some perimeter defences, and we will be putting the AI back in, because I want to start using the alien artifacts. And I probably should have enabled it before I started this game, but no, I wanted to get the laser turrets up before I did anything. So if I go to here, that's personal. Look at these. That's fine. These should be easy enough. I think it's just like batteries and stuff. So yeah, we've got all that stuff. That's fine. So that's what we'll work on in the next episode, and then in the episode after that, we will re-enable the AI, and then we'll get the alien artifacts and stuff, so we can start doing alien research, because I think you can get some really advanced tech, and I think we're pretty strong right now when it comes to research. So until next time, thank you all very much for watching. Do take care, and I will see you later. Goodbye for now.